Call it boredom, obsession, or just the basic human need to get deep into a subject, but we love to get into captivating stories with both 2 feet. And the Matrix trilogy was definitely such a story. So in today's video, we collected some of the most juicy and interesting details you probably missed in this masterpiece. Before we're getting into the video, make sure to subscribe to the channel and leave a comment below saying I subscribed, and we'll do our best to personally reply to your comment. Also, make sure to watch till the very end, since number one is one of the creepiest and most horrifying details in movie history. Number 10. HP in the background. When Neo and Agent Smith are fighting on the tracks, the wall behind them clearly shows a Hewlett-Packard advertisement, peeled off like a cyberpunk. It is not a coincidence. Special effects for the films were made on HP Computers, the company that was a partner of the manufacturer. In the big movies, advertising of real, existing companies does not come across just so often, and billboards usually portray the logos of fictional companies. But if you see a hint at a particular film, you can be sure someone paid good money to get into the frame. Number 9. Name on the wall. When Neo and Morpheus ride in an elevator to the Oracle's apartment, the elevator wall behind Neo's back shows the scratched name Kim, which is most likely a reference to Kim Barrett, the costume designer of the movie. Yeah, she scratched her name, and you could say she immortalized herself in this way too. Number 8. Rabbits. When Neo comes to Pythia, you can see a movie with giant white rabbits on TV. It obviously reminds us of the first film's opening line, "Follow the white rabbit." However, there is another interesting fact linked to it. The movie shown on TV is Night of the Lepus, a failed 1972 movie about mutated giant rabbits. The picture was so bad that it wasn't even released on cassettes. For a long time, it existed only in the form of a recorded TV format. After the Matrix fragment of the film was highlighted, many viewers started to look for a way to watch the movie. A couple of years later, Night of the Lepus was released on DVD. Number 7. Something familiar. When Neo is scolded for being late, the window watchers wipe the soap foam from the windshield's outer surface with their scraper. Leaks on the glass are strongly reminiscent of rows of symbols running from top to bottom, with which the operator observes the Matrix. Also, the cleaners are none other than the Wachowski sisters, directors of the movie. Neo looks closely at these leaks, as if he vaguely remembers that he had already seen it somewhere. Number 6. A vicious violator. In the beginning, when Neo gives the CDs to a friend, he tells him that he is his personal Jesus Christ. Many wondered what was on the disc that Neo gave to Choi, and for which he did not hesitate to pay $2,000. There were many assumptions, but there is quite a realistic version coming from the authors of the script. On the disc, there was a program created by Neo, erasing the fines Choi had for traffic violations from the federal database. Judging by the fact that Choi paid $2,000 for the drive, he's not the most law-abiding driver. Number 5. Louis Cipher. Louis Cipher equals Lucifer. The traitor's name really resembles the devil, Lucifer. Not without reason, Cipher has the appearance of Satan, bald, with a mustache and Mephistopheles beard. When Cipher betrays his friends, he asks the agent to return him to the Matrix and makes him an actor. It was essential for him to remember nothing of his past life. Agent Smith says he'll do it and calls Cipher Mr. Reagan. It's most likely a hint at Ronald Reagan, the 40th president of the United States. He was also a famous actor before his presidency and got Alzheimer's disease in his old age, thereby losing his memory. Number 4. Morpheus. One of the central characters of the story is a mysterious man named Morpheus. For the brainless society, he is a dangerous terrorist. For the chosen ones, a brave warrior who seeks the real savior of humanity. Morpheus is not a random name. The pagan god Morpheus in ancient Greece represents a dream lord who can control human dreams. Apoc, short for Apocalypse, this character acts as a heavy artillery. Another reference to the director's metaphorical tricks is the name of the ship on which the leader of the uprising travels. Nebuchadnezzar is not only a means of transportation, it was the name of the king of Babylon, who spent a lot of time unraveling his own dreams. Number 3. 101. Neo's 101 room number is the same as the torture room in George Orwell's 1984 book. In the dystopian novel, people were tortured until they eventually started to believe what was not true. In The Matrix, Neo's room represented the torture chamber for the Chosen One, and he had lived in it for so long that he never doubted that it was all the real world. Number 2. Neo. The meaning of this name lies on the very surface. It represents an anagram of the word One. More importantly, Neo stands for New. The name of Neo in The Matrix is Thomas, an analogy to the biblical name Thomas. Thomas, the apostle, was one of Christ's disciples who refused to believe in his resurrection until the very end, and believed only by touching him with his hand. In The Matrix, one of the key moments was when Thomas Anderson touched the mirror, and only then started to believe in The Matrix. The surname of Neo in The Matrix is Anderson, which means human son. Thus, even in his names, Neo appears as the new son of man, that is, the savior. Number 1. Passport. Now, in this case, we saved the worst for last. During the interrogation, Agent Smith opens a folder with Neo's case. The passport in Thomas Anderson's name has an expiration date on it. It's September 11th, 2011. Yes, precisely on this day, 2.5 years after the movie released, the horrible terrorist attacks happened in the United States. This incident will always be considered one of the most tragic ones in history. It's worth thanking the Wachowski brothers for creating this magnificent universe that makes even the most skeptical people wonder, and showing us how deep the rabbit hole is. Did you know any of these while watching this legendary movie? Let us know in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to the channel for 7 days of good luck. Works every time.